get stuck.
Because they said we have to get it out or the floor. They didn't know. They said the floor might cave in, so if you want to get the stuff out, get it out now.
Okay. So yeah, we'll take pictures of that. Okay. Then we can go to the place and photocopy.
Yeah, it's just 2 blocks.
And then basically I'll take everything back to Unifund, go through it with them. Okay. There is some companies that are not paying for sewer backups. When there's flooding in the area, even if it's from the city sewer and not from the river.
Even though you can clearly see it from, like, that's not from outside. You can clearly see that it came up from upstairs.
Yeah, yeah. There is some companies that still do not cover that, so it just depends on what's in the wording. And then again, we'd have to confirm that with Unifund. But this is the first claim we've done for Unifund here. So I'm not sure what it says in there, but I'll take a look at that, confirm it with Unifund, and get back to you guys on the answer.